Hi everyone. In this video, I will show you how to create and manage queries using NVivo. In the previous video, we have completed the coding using the interactive coding process. Queries provide a flexible way to gather and explore subsets of your data. NVivo queries offer a flexible approach to exploring your data. You can create quick and simple queries to get a sense of what is happening in the data, or you can build detailed queries for more focused perspective. We can start with simple coding query. I will show you how to create queries in NVivo either by using the query wizard or by defining the criteria yourself. You can save the queries that you create in NVivo and run them again as your project develops. To create a coding query using the wizard, on the query tab in the create group, click query wizard. Select search for content based on how it is coded. You can find content that is coded at a certain node or all these nodes. For example, in this case, we want to find information about the positive attitude. We select a particular node and select positive under attitude toward being a researcher. Click OK and click run. We can also do the same thing outside the wizard. On the query tab, in the create group, click coding. In the coding query window for coded ad, we select any selected node and select positive node. Click OK and click run query. The results show us references to all documents that have been coded with a positive note and percentage coverage for each document. We can go through the results to explore the data. We can also see the summary and the text. The summary table shows the number of references for each case along with percentage coverage. We'll perform another query with two nodes. For example, time requirements and work pressure. If you use the query wizard, make sure to select any of these nodes on step 2. Click select and choose time requirements and work pressures under challenges node. Click OK and click run. The results show us references to all documents that have been coded with these two nodes and percentage coverage for each document. If your query has returned interesting content, you might want to save it as a node so that you can explore it further. To save the references as a node, first we click on the query results in the detail view. On the query tab in the actions group, click store query results. The store query results dialog box opens. We'll choose create the results as a new node. Enter the name challenges coding and click OK. By default, new node is created in the results folder unless you choose another location. We switch back to sources view, select results folder, and we'll see a new node called challenge coding. To run this query, we just double click it and we have the same results here. That is how to create a coding query using NVivo. Thank you and bye now.